Hey, yo, together, and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 unranked. Last game was not so nice. Roaches are definitely difficult to deal with this build. I don't know if it is possible, but it's an old build, I know. BlizzCon, quite some time passed since it was played, but I still think the 3 CC can work. I just need to have something against the roaches. Maybe a safety tank or anything. Something like that. So that I don't go immediately into little mines. Tank is also nice. Just one or two tanks. For safety measures. So. And now there's the other thing where I don't have any clue on TVT. Nice. I know you play 2 Raven. So that's a thing now. 2 Raven seem to be pretty good, so I guess I play gas first. Then we will scout. Okay, so let's see. Okay, that was not good. But at least the stacking works okay so far, so that's nice. This map is strange. This map is strange to say the least, but hey, maybe it's a nice map. That's a weird expansion. Don't know about that. There are no gold bases. That's no, that's not. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. So let's see if he goes for a 1-base build or 2-base build. So far, I have no clue. Okay. Then I just need to. I mean, if he goes for the. No, that's not. That's a 1-base build. And he wants to hide something here. That's for sure. So. Let's see. Let's see. So I think I go for a second Reaper. Maybe he proxies. I don't know. Can't be sure. Go ahead. Yeah, whatever. So the build is not perfect. I know. Oh, they are double Reaper. Okay. Or is it just one? No, it's 2 Reaper. Do we get it? Nope. Okay, don't get it. Nice. Because why would I? Did he really proxy? Oh, he did proxy. Okay. Interesting. So there's nothing I can do, really. I mean, I can try to deal some damage here. That's weird. Eventually I might win this. Okay. I fear that he might go for some kind of Benji after that, so potentially I should go for a cyclone here. That's the thing, I have no clue what's going on. Okay. So now he scouts. Okay. I mean, you never know, that's the thing. You just don't know. So he just scouts now how far ahead or behind he is. I think he might be very ahead. Yeah, of course. So his suicide is in. Kills a lot of stuff, gets out. Because why not? He's just super annoying there. So what I do is, because I have lots of problems here surviving all of the stuff, I will just be super greedy. And that's it, be super greedy. That's my plan. Maybe it works, maybe it doesn't, who knows. So let's see what he got. I get one thing there. Can I escape maybe? Okay. So another raven would be nice. Is it on? I don't know. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Come on. Can't be that difficult. So at least my command center is a little bit earlier. Wait, I need one thing there. No way. I'm not playing good here. I'm really not playing well. Okay. What? Wow. Sure, why not? So he got the Vikings there. Helping him out. Okay, that's stupid. I have no clue about TVT. I got so much overmints, that's just bad. Well played. That's the thing with the opening he played. If I play it, I lose because I can't play it. If he plays it, look at that. He just wins because he did some good damage there. Nice follow up with the Vikings. I had overmints. Everything was bad. But hey, that's the game. If you don't play every time, every day, like 1 hour, then you don't know what the meta is, what's working, and so on, so you just lose. But it's okay. So with that, I'm done. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.